Chapter 20. Chapter 30. I am ahead. I step into home. The Vengeance. Divisions, divisions, divisions. Divergence. Chapter 20. Chapter 30. I am ahead. I step into the home. Armed. I meet. Emit. Not with a gun. Not if I can, or I cave. Cave, knife. But with a plan made in the night before. Tobias had set said that Station 3 is about mental. Preparation. Coming up with strategies, strategies to overcome my fears, my fears, as years fears. What ordering the fears were coming. A bells, a bronze, a bells on the bows, on the bows, on the bows, bows. Ever my fate, ever my fate, ever my feet, ever my feet, whilst I waited for the first fear to appear. I am aware a shorty have a breath, Beth. Brett. Breton. 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 The ground. Binnington. Brenelton. My changes. I grass rises from concrete. And the seaways. Seaways. Swires. In the windy, I cannot. Feel. A green sky replace. He places. They expose it. Expunge it. Papers. Pipers. Above me. Above me. I listen for the birds and feel my fear was distant. Green sky releases spolder people above me. I listen for the birds, feel my fear was distant. Sting. 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 Thinking. Ting. Ting. Hammering. Hat. Hat. And the scary chess. And the scary Z chess. And I scary chesty. About that summiting. Summiting. Summit. That existence existence and my hand mint and my hand. In my mind, Tobias. Cody. Told me to figure out that his situation means he was right. It is not about the birds, it's about the control. Wind flap nets to my ear and the crow's talons dig into my shoulder. It's time I not hit the birds as hard as I can. I crouched and listening. I too turned the windows behind me and ran a hand through and the grass just above the ground. What combat power nestles power, and the first time I'd feel powerful and the dauntless computer was when I was holding again.